Can,
I have no. No, you are not going to be allowed.
No,
if you insist, honorable members, if you insist on
combat,
no, it's not going to happen because it is clear you are all Honorable members, honorable members, honorable member, take your seat. Honorable members, we are proceeding now.
Deputy Speaker, can we raise a motion of no confidence on you? You get out of the chair, the speaker goes back. You are degenerating the house. Every time you sit there, there must be something wrong with you.
Honorable members,
just get out here.
Honorable Khawula, kawthule uvala umlomo. Awuvaleki umlomo wakho.
Ngiyabonga.
Honorable member,
uqona sacela ukukhuluma.
Honorable member, what are you talking about? What are you raising up?
Ah, ngiyabonga. Uyabona nje indlela okhuluma ngayo kumina, ngiwumama omdala. Ngicela uxolisa lento eshoyo manje.
Honorable Khawula.
Irayithi yami le ngishoyo.
Honorable member, ngicela uhlale phansi ngoba abantu abadala abazenzi lezi zinto ozenzayo.
You must say what you say to me now.
Ngikuhlonipha kabi ma. Ngicela uhlale phansi ngoba lezi zinto ozenzayo indlela okhuluma ngayo la ngaphakathi endlini. Akuzona izinto ezenziwa ngabantu abadala bangangawo. Ngicela uhlale phansi.
Ngiyalalela but you must withdraw what you say now.
No, I'm not going to withdraw because I'm suggesting to you that your conduct is unparliamentary, is incorrect, and I've ruled on it. And you are not supposed to contest what I'm saying here. If you want to contest it, write it down, give it to your chief whip, and let's talk about it, please.
No, no, no. You are wrong. I must call a bouncer to take you out now because you not respect what I'm saying to you now.
Honorable Steenhuisen, what are you raising on?
Deputy Speaker.
Yes, Honorable.